I am so proud to lead our school, our students, and our staff. We have the best in the world, no doubt about it, and during these times, they surely did not let any of us down. I am incredibly proud of our staff's efforts. I'm incredibly proud of who they are as people, and I am so happy that they could still connect with our students during these trying times. And I miss our students and our families very, very much, and hopefully we will be back very, very soon. I introduce to you some friends you may know.
Why did the cow cross the road?
Why?
Because he had to move over.
All kidding aside, I've never been prouder to be part of the Hawkswood team in 13 years. Families, students, thank you so much for all you're doing with the curriculum we have been sending. Thank you for trying your very best. I hope to see you back in that school building sooner than later. Miss you.
Hey, good morning. Today we're going to read a story. We're going to read One Fish, Two Fish, Red Fish, Blue Fish.
You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me.
I will teach.
Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by.
Keep up the great work. We miss you all.
You're gonna see it's our guest on me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Hey there, Hawkswood students and families. Keep up the great work. We miss you and hope to see you soon. Keep on keeping on.
And thanks to everyone for all their hard work. Keep it up and don't forget to exercise.
You can go for a walk, a run.
And always remember to wash your hands.
In a dark place we find ourselves, and a little more knowledge lights our way.
Thank you to our Hawkswood families for your hard work and dedication. You're the backbone of our school. May the force
or the dark side be with you.
have a special thanks to all the parents for doing such an awesome job. I love you guys and miss you.
In a world of mere mortals.
Real superheroes live in the hearts
of all Hawkswood family and students.
Nah. Funny.
We love you, we miss you, you're amazing, and we hope to see you soon.
Parents and students, we are so proud of all the work you are doing. We really miss you.
Keep on doing what you're doing.
Dance in the rain in your pajamas, because you guys deserve it.
Keep moving!
Take a movement break. It'll help you feel better.
Look great, everyone.
Take a breath.
Guys, take it easy. Sit under a tree. Look at a book filled with old memories.
Thank you for all of your hard work. I miss you.
Hi, Hawkswood family. Miss you all. Hope to see everybody real soon.
Hey, Hawkswood school. We miss you. And you are all rock stars.
You'll land among the stars. We miss you. Keep up the good work.
Hi, everybody. I'm going to create something for you. I miss you all. Remember, be creative.
We miss.